Really? I have a name. Control.
What Jin doesn't know won't hurt her.
This is my call, all right? If the First Minister doesn't like it, she can yell at me. Which she almost certainly will.
Just tell us where to go, Control.
I'll do my best, but remember, no one's been in that facility for like 25 years.
Yeah, that's pretty evident.
You're not there to buy a timeshare. You're there to launch an old hammer of some prototype.
And your intel says one of the silos is still intact, right?
Yeah, as far as they can tell. Just get Dave to a functional control room. He'll handle the launch sequence.
Satellites up?
Hey, get back!
Oh, shit!
What the hell?
How do you search a place that's falling apart?
Quickly. Come on, we can use the ledge.
You guys plan to launch a satellite from here? It seems a little half-baked.
Well, half-baked plans are kind of Baird's specialty.
How Baird even figured out they had a hammer satellite here?
My father, before he died, he let Baird in on a few cog secrets. And this island, plenty of them.
Hey, over there. Could be useful. Hey, fetch.
Expect there still be bodies.
Only a handful of us made it off Azura alive.
Hey, Pulse! Put this to good use. Gotta cut through.
Hey,
Okay, let's go.
Get back! We're coming down!
Guess who? Dave, send a pulse and let's see what we're dealing with. Ah, there they are. Site is active.
Shit. Okay, Condor's in the air. Let me know if you need reinforcements.
We get it handled for now. Delta out. Come on, gonna find one of those silos. Assuming the swarm haven't ripped them all apart.
Hey, whoa, whoa.
Gets it. So much for silo.
Good to hear.
We got company.
Fire my drone!
Hey, Control, that carrier's down. Thanks for the help. DBs, one of you secure the area. The other's with us. Let's go.
Acknowledge.
Hey, check that pen.
Whoa, Delta. What the hell did Dave do? Got a lot of strange data here. Top secret stuff.
As far as I know, he's opening a door.
He's doing a lot more than that.
Well, either way, the door's open. Thanks, Dave.
So, that data Dave just downloaded? There's a big hole at the highest security clearance.
How does this relate to our mission?
It doesn't, but now I need to know. I'm guessing whatever's missing was pulled from the network.
Well, who'd have the authority to do that?
Back then, only the facility commander. Find his office and poke around.
Okay. Moco?
Scanning immediate area. Detecting old inferior pod technology.
Oh, come on now. That's just mean.
Concerns, please call or write to the Ministry of Settlements.
Something here. Put this to good use. All right, let's find that office.
Huh!
Took him down. Hey, Paul!
Facility commander's office even look like?
I don't know. Like a big door, nameplate, maybe commander written on it. Del, commander's office is through here. This door is locked. Not the commander's office.
There's a door release in there. Just gotta get Dave inside.
Look around for an air duct or something. It's gotta be big enough for Dave.
Go through that vent. Better find a release for the door. So, Baird once lost data, huh? What does it even look like?
Well, if it got pulled from the network, it probably got stored on some kind of external drive. Nice one, Dave.
All right, Commander's office. Let's look around. Safe. Good place for secret data. Dave, get this open. Hey, Control. Good news. We found the data drive.
Appreciate it, Delta.
Hey, know what we'd appreciate? Some backup.
What? Where are you?
The silo. We found it. And they're all over us.
Oh, shit. We're on our way.
Thank you. Moving the fabricator! I missed them already.
Get ready while you can. They'll be back.
Take this.
There's more where that came from.
Just what I needed.
We've got enemy reinforcements.
Damn it.
Crash one's rogue!